Let it cool before putting it in the fridge overnight. Now it's time to scrape off the fats.